The Vex still mourn the loss of the Nexus Mind. But for the Vex, time is relative. In one moment, a construct is lost. In the next, it is reborn. When a powerful part of the network is lost, the Restorative Mind is summoned. It has begun creating a bridge through time. A bridge that, if it is not destroyed, will see the Nexus Mind reborn.
I'm detecting a series of concentric barriers around the bridge site.
They protect the time bridge and seek to undo what we have done. Unless I'm mistaken, barrier technology of this nature is unstable.
She's right. Find an arc source. You can use it to short out the barriers.
Where we see beauty, the Vex see imperfection. Every planet, every being, must be made anew. My hidden caught this attempt at abusing the timeline. But how many have there been? Does the world stand as it does because of the Vex?
That's the time bridge. And the restorative mind. That capacitor just lit up. You know what to do. That got its attention.
Sense the river of time. Its waters flow again on their course. The Nexus mind is unmade, and the Vex are denied a powerful construct. Very well done.